Today, we will talk about Tata Kestrel, also known as the Wheeled Armoured Platform. Tata Kestrel is an armoured personnel carrier family developed by Tata Motors Limited and the Defence Research and Development Organisation. It was developed to replace Soviet-era BMPs and other armoured personnel carriers in service with the Indian Army. Tata Kestrel is designed for modern-day warfare, keeping in mind the crew survivability, protection against small arms fire, mobility, and protection against hidden explosives. The vehicle measures 7.85 meters in length, 3 meters in width, 2.3 meters in height, and weighs around 24 tons. The hull feature V-type bottom with double configuration, consisting of an inner panel and bottom panel. The bottom panel is designed to deflect the blast energy and to minimize the blast effects. A vehicle can carry 12 personnel, including a commander, a driver, and a full mechanized squad of 10 members. The seats are attached to the roof for improved blast protection. Fuel tanks are placed outside the troop compartment for additional safety. Tata Kestrel 8x8 amphibious wheeled armored vehicle can provide a common platform for various vehicle types like wheeled armored personnel carrier, 30mm infantry combat vehicle, 105mm light tank, command post vehicle, ambulance, special purpose platform, 120mm mortar carrier, CBRN vehicle based on the same chassis of Kestrel. Tata Kestrel standard turret installation can accommodate a roof-mounted remote control 30 or 40mm autocannon. This cannon could fire armor-piercing ammunition, high-explosive ammunition, and armor-piercing fiend-stabilized discarding sabot rounds. It has an effective range of 3,000 meters. It is also fitted with a 7.62 mm coaxial machine gun. The remote-controlled weapon station adds a heavy 12.7 mm machine gun or a 40 mm automatic grenade launcher. It also has an option for adding up to 2 anti-tank guided missile launchers. The vehicle is capable of countering enemy infantry, light armored vehicles, even main battle tanks. Tata Kestrel armor is made up of composites along with welded steel, which provided level 3, Stannard 4569 protection. To increase survivability in heavy firing zones, the vehicle can also be equipped with additional armor kits including active protection system and bar armor. The vehicle has been designed to provide all-around protection against 14.5 mm armor-piercing ammunition and artillery fragments from 155 mm rounds. The hull floor is strengthened to defeat landmines. Tata Kestrel is powered by a 600 horsepower turbocharged diesel engine with Allison 4500 SP automatic transmission. The vehicle is fully amphibious, propelled by 2 water jets. The vehicle is capable of achieving 100 km per hour on land and 10 knots or 18 km per hour on water. The engine is placed at the front left. The 8x8 wheel configuration is set on a hydropneumatic suspension utilizing double wishbone arrangement. All wheels have run flat capability to allow the vehicle to move even after punctures. There are 4 axles. The front axle is steerable, which minimizes the turning radius of the vehicle. The Kestrel has 23 horsepower per ton power-to-weight ratio, making it suitable for mountainous terrain.